She's known for her art, but she's also known for her heart. Ladies and gentlemen, Rita Chenoy. Thank you for coming. I volunteered to speak today. Very few visual painters really go out to me because our language is different. Our language is our paintings. But I decided I must speak today. Aside from having collected my works to the UP Medicine Class of 1983, I would like first of all to express my admiration for the doctors who organized this. Now, another objective why I would like to speak today is because I would like to show you my motivation. I mean, why I painted this, why I painted that, and what was happening during the time I was painting it. But before that, I have to tell you this. During my time, that was about 30, 40 years ago, painters were not in such an elevated position. I mean, we were considered in the same light as carpenters, you know, barbers, you know, watchmakers, like that. And then sometimes when I went to dinner with my husband, the big dinner, the executive corporate people, they would say, "Madam, what do you do?" And I would answer, "I paint." "Yes, yes, yes, but what do you really do?" That's how they regarded us. I'm giving my whole heart and soul to the paintings. None of them, all of them were not one by one. Thinking of the young doctors, and especially the patients, and the young medical students who will benefit from the exhibit. And so those of you, all my heart, who gave and donated or purchased the paintings here, man, my heartfelt thank you, because you are participating in a very good project to help so many people that you have seen.
Take your paintings home for Christmas. So before Christmas arrives, I will be asking Tita Chenoy to choose the first envelope.
I just want to say that when you get the painting, of course you have no choice whether you like, you have a choice. Please just take that. Each painting, I really spent so much time and love and effort in each one. I didn't do them all, you know, all at the same time. This is creation. I didn't do that. Not at all. I took my time with each one, and I did it with a lot of love because I love what I'm doing. Actually, it's a tribute to God. And when you have it in your house, please also think that you are helping very much the project, I mean the intention of improving facilities and helping the indigent patients of Philippine General Hospital. And for that, I wish to thank you for joining in this project and for liking my works. Thank you. And the